rapper with the bomb shit, coming with the sound, making underground bomb hits doing 94. It's time for some action. I'm action. Which one of y'all is down for the count? Now, still in a war zone, and 94 is on, but I'm full grown, fucking with the microphone. P-Dog creeping in a drop with a 30-odd. Still fucking with the man, and it's kinda odd that a nigga rode down and let the trigger go. Still gotta pray for an LA replay. Black folks still bring it to the truth, but I still got love, so I'm coming through with a trunk full of funk that'll make y'all separate the real from the fake each and every day. Understand it's a must that I tear shit up, and I still won't budge, and that's it.
A modern-day spin-off group of the Black Panther Party allegedly looted yet another gun store late last night in downtown Oakland. This appears to be a growing pattern of social unrest in inner-city communities. The group, which has been dubbed the Oakland 8 by local authorities, is believed to be stockpiling a large arsenal of weapons for uses which have yet to be disclosed.
Right back up in you with a motherfucking dose of the truth in your house. Niggas can't come close to the PR, the O-B-L-A-C-K. Still looking for a way to make us rise each and every day. Brothers, listen to the sound when I pump P-Dog, and I'm hitting in your trunk with a chunk of that down-home shit you love. I never slip tripping with the monster buzz. You know it go on, and I won't stop coming with the militant grooves that'll keep y'all spirits lit. Long as niggas keep dying, I'ma keep serving. Hip-hop to the bullshit stop. Back in the name of Allah, the one true God. I stand tall, bringing truth to all y'all. So pluck that devil and pass me the fish. You know I never switch, and that's it. Could ask K-Cloud, cause the shit is out of hand. All I do is see the world just stand around and watch niggas drop like flies around the clock. But I never underestimate the fact that America still hate blacks, so I gotta act. Ever since I was 3/5 of a man, it was clear that somebody had to take a stand. So I strive to survive in a place where your worth is determined by race. Ain't that a bitch? Nothing funny where I'm coming from, so I don't wear a smile, cause I know they got me on file. Long as niggas gotta live in this hellhole, I'ma freak the motherfucking folks so the people know and recognize that as long as young brothers stay sweet, we born to die. Shit, and that's deep.
Continue live coverage of this story as it unfolds.